During the Sudirman Cup World Mixed Team Tournament in Guangzhou last May, badminton fans did not get to see their home favourite Xie Xingfang in action. The former women's singles world champion was not fielded in any of the matches, as the Chinese national team opted for their young crop of players. Chinese chief coach Li Yongbo stressed that the selection was justified, as the junior women's singles players, comprising Wang Yihan, Wang Lin, Lu Lan and Jiang Yanjiao, have proven themselves with good results prior to the tournament.
我觉得年轻队员表现都到目前为止应该说还是非常不错的，尽管说他们因为第一次打这样大比赛，多多少少都会有些紧张，因为这个这种比赛跟单项比赛不太一样，但是这种过程呢，我觉得和经历对他们今后的成长非常有非常有帮助的，这是一个难得的机会。特别感到高兴的是，遇到困难以后呢，他们还能够扭转，最终还能取得胜利。The
move by China marked the end of the era of Zhang Ning and Xie Xingfang in women's singles. The rise of young players, especially Yihan and Wang Lin, pressed for the exit of the 28-year-old Xingfang and allowed the transition to take place. After the Sudirman Cup, she played in the Singapore and Indonesia Opens and World Championships in India in August, when she had her last shot at the world title. However, in the final, Xingfang lost to compatriot Lu Lan 21-23, 12-21. 2 months later, she made her last appearance in the Chinese National Games after serving her country for 20 years. At the recent China Open in Shanghai, she and teammate Zhao Tingting, who had also retired after winning the women's doubles world title in India, received recognition trophies from Li Yongbo. Badminton fans say goodbye to the two-time world champion, winner of Sudirman and Uber Cups and Asian Games, and runner-up of 2008 Beijing Games. This is the same venue where double Olympic champions Zhang Ning and Gao Ling, as well as Zhang Jiewen, Wei Yili and Cheng Yu, were given due recognition by fans last year. Zhang Ning had since become the women's singles coach, but Xingfang decided to return to Guangzhou to take some rest. She will involve in the organization of the Asian Games in Guangzhou next year, while Tingting had already started a new phase of life by going back to the military school. Xingfang's boyfriend Ling Dan showed his support for the decision she made.
我觉得从我来感觉，虽然我没有退役，但我肯定知道肯定是依依不舍的，因为毕竟从事这项运动十几年甚至二十几年，为这个队伍为国家都是尽了自己最大的努力。总是有一天要说声离开的时候，我觉得肯定是，从谢欣芳来讲，肯定是非常的，我觉得肯定是会很不舍的。但是我觉得这是没有办法，这是很现实的一个问题。我觉得现在最主要的是做好谢欣芳她的人生的第二阶段的准备，就是一旦退下来以后，马上要想好，比如或者给她一段时间去想好我到底要做什么。我觉得，去学习一些东西或充实一下自己，为人生的第二阶段做准备，我觉得。 也是蛮重要的，因为羽毛球并不是一辈子嘛，可能还有人生当中还有很多精彩的事情等着你去处理，或者等着你去面对。我觉得这是很正常，包括我可能以后，我觉得也是要面对这样的问题。谢欣芳，不管是中国羽毛球队女队员也好，还是我的女朋友也好，我觉得，有很多人支持她，也有很多人喜欢她，非常，我感觉非常的开心。也希望无论她将来做任何一件事情，我觉得，希望所有的方迷或者是其他的喜欢羽毛球的这些支持者都能够。
With the retirement of Xingfang and Zhang Ning, the younger players will look to ensure China's dominance in the women's singles. The exciting times have come when Wang Yihan, Wang Lin, Jiang Yanjiao, and Lu Lan have risen to the challenge so far, and any one of them is capable of becoming the world number one. Yihan, who took 6 titles this year, is the current world number one player, while Wang Lin is one of the most consistent players on the circuit. Jiang Yanjiao is a 2-time China Open winner, and Lu Lan continues to resurrect her career after her huge win in India. Even backup players like Wang Shixian and Wang Xing have performed very well, with 3 titles between them.
王琳、卢兰，包括王一涵这种，然后也都能够就是顶上这些位置吧，我觉得。然后中国女单，我觉得还是一个很强的团体，所以方姐退役了，也有很多新人吧出来，我觉得。
China's future looks promising, as the nation of badminton is set to continue its rich tradition in the event.
现在对女单来说，希望能超越张宁姐吧。但是我觉得这对我来说是一个很难的目标，但是我希望能超越，毕竟她是两届奥运会冠军。
In the women's doubles, the exit of Gao Ling, Jie Wen and Ting Ting has its least effect. Du Jing and Yu Yang have won the Beijing Games gold medal, while up-and-coming Chen Su and Zhao Yunlei have climbed to the number one ranking. Even the younger combination of Ma Jing and Wang Xiaoli has shown great promise.
也是高龄在队里，以前在队里也是我一个学习的榜样吧。我觉得还是要向他学习吧，因为从目前成绩来讲，他现在是也是我学习的榜样吧。他也是蝉联了两届奥运会冠军，然后混双这方面他也会能够更突出一点吧。我希向混双这方面可以更向他学习，可以让自己的水平有个更大的一个提高吧。
Zhang Yawen, who is now one of the most senior players on the team, says she will continue to play on, even though her partner, Ting Ting, had opted to call it a day.
我想每个人的选择都不一样吧，对。然后我现在自身的能力，我觉得还能坚持打一下。然后，李导也一直希望我能留下来，就是混双、双打我都能打的话，那我还是就留下来吧。国家队也培养了我那么多年，还是再打一打吧。 没有想过，对，我就想，如果哪一天真打不动了，我也就退了。年轻人现在都很强啊。李
Yongbo says China has many young talents who are capable of winning a ticket to the London Olympic Games in
2012。说在新周期开始之前呢，我们现在都是在尝试做配对，尤其在双打，尝试着希望能够组成最佳年龄，然后最佳的组合，包括战术和配合上。 那因为到了12年的奥运会之前呢，我们从11年才开始进入奥运会的积分，说在这之前的时间里边，都将是我们适配对的这么一个过程。希望通过一些比赛，然后呢验证哪个谁跟谁配更好。为了就是在这个伦敦的奥运会上能够取得金牌。Last
year, China won 3 gold medals in the men's and women's singles, as well as women's doubles events in the Beijing Games. In London, they want to better the achievements, and no one would question their ability to do so. From Shanghai, Chow How Ban, The Star Malaysia.